The government of Belarus answers the questions of parliamentarians today. The meeting of both houses of parliament with the participation of ministers is held in the Oval Hall. Deputies and senators address their questions to Deputy Prime Minister Anatoly Kalinin. Construction, transport sector, housing and communal services are in focus. It is known that the MPs sent about 50 questions to the Council of Ministers for this meeting. This format is traditional. This is the government's report to the deputies about what kind of work the cabinet is doing and how effective it is. Luxembourg is hosting a Belarusian-European Economic Forum. There are about 200 participants from the European side. The Belarusian delegation is represented by government decision-makers and businessmen headed by Prime Minister A.Kobyakov. The day before, he discussed a wide range of issues with his colleague Xavier Bettel. It was stated that the current forum is a landmark event. Today, the agenda of the head of the Belarusian government includes negotiations with the European Commissioner for Enlargement and Neighbourhood, as well as work at the Economic Forum. As a result, a number of documents on the investment partnership is expected to be signed. Museum Berestye, which is the only museum in Europe to feature remnants of a unique wooden medieval city, welcomes its guests. The first stage of major repairs in the Archaeological Museum has been completed. Here, the stained glass windows were renewed, the railing around the base of the exposition was reinforced, and a video surveillance system was installed. After a complete reconstruction by 2019, 14 storage rooms will be restored.